terrible blow, and the Mary Ellen Porter settled. There was justice fought for her when she finally was awash. We worked like hell to save her, all heedless of the cost. And the groan she gave as she went down, it caused us to proclaim that the Mary Ellen Porter rise again. Well, the owners wrote her off, not a nickel would they spend. She gave 20 years of service, boys, it better sorry end. But insurance paid the loss to us, so let her rest below. Then they laughed at us and said we'd have to. But we talked to her all winter, some days around the clock. She's worth a quarter million, a floating at the dock. And with every jar that hit the bar, we swore we would remain and make the Mary Ellen Porter rise again. Rise again, rise again. Let her name not be lost to the knowledge of men. For those who love her best and were with her to the end, we'll make the Mary Ellen Porter rise again. All spring now we went with her on a barge lent by a friend. Three dives a day in hard books. I'm lost for a man, you're right. Last spring now we've been with her on a barge led by a friend. Three dives a day in a hard hat suit, twice I've had the bend. Thank God it's only 60 feet and the currents here are slower. I'd never have the strength to go before. But we thatched her in, stopped her vents, dog hatched and portaled down. Put cables to her fore and aft and girded her